quiet.
Okay, go over that again. Go over that again.
Everybody has to be
so
very
say
loud.
That one more time.
Everybody has to be very loud on defense.
Loud on. So let me get this straight. Is it quiet on defense or loud on defense?
We're trying to distract Notre Dame's offense so they can't like.
Loud
take the
on
plays.
Defense.
Exactly.
Quiet on offense.
Gotcha. Only in pressure
situations.
Yeah. Or no, we can be loud if like we're near the goal line. We're gonna punch it in. That's what we can be loud.
Then we can be loud on offense.
That's what we
should. So the rules are loud on offense if it's close to the goal line, but quiet on offense otherwise.
Let's just say loud within the 10-yard line. Okay, that's a fair rule.
So loud defense. Loud within 10.
Within 10, and then quiet. Because Kyle Orton or Brandon Kearse might want to audible to a different play if he sees a blitz coming or something like that.
All right, this is then these are the signals.
Come on, you guys. Hey, you guys.